Lion and the Monkey. Children, a lion lived in a forest. He was the king of the forest, but now he was very old. So old that he could not go out for hunting. Naturally, he had to deal with starving once in a while. Long time back, when the lion was still strong and active, he had killed a traveling sage. The sage's clothes and bead string was lying in a pit. The lion decided that he will dress like the sage and hold the bead string in his paw. He had a plan behind this act. The other animals will think that the lion has now mellowed down. He is no more ferocious. He has become totally non-violent. After a few days, a monkey came to the forest. He used to jump from the branches of one tree to another. He had held a bunch of bananas in his hand. Monkey saw the lion in that state and felt sorry for him. He would usually smile and tease as per his nature. But instead, the monkey looked down at the lion and said, "Aren't you the king of the forest? But you look like a peaceful and calm as sage. It looks like you are fasting for many days. I feel like offering you the bunch of fruits that I have. If you want, I will throw the bunch of bananas down." The lion was very happy. He thought, "This creature is foolish. Let me call him down, gain some sympathy, and soon as he comes closer, pounce on him." "This will be a feast for me." Then, with a soft and loving voice, the lion requested the monkey, "Oh, my dear friend, the god must have sent you to save my life. You have come at the right time. I have not got anything to eat for so many days. But if you throw the fruits down, they may fall at a distance from me. I am so weak that I don't have strength even to go and pick up the fruits. Please do me a favor by coming close and feeding me the fruit." The lion was actually looking very weak. His state made him look harmless to the monkey. The monkey jumped down and came near the lion. The lion immediately caught him with his jaw. The monkey panicked, but he knew he should stay calm in this dangerous situation. Thinking hard, he acted that he was brave and started laughing. "What makes you laugh?" roared the lion. "Oh, this is so much fun. But if you want to know what's so funny, that I'm laughing, you will also have to laugh first. And then, friends, as soon as the lion opened his jaw to laugh, the monkey freed himself and ran away as fast as he could. Even in all the hurry, he decided to take the bunch of bananas with him. The lion was embarrassed. The monkey exposed the lion in front of all the animals of the jungle.